this?
What's your plan?
I don't know. Do you want to just keep going?
Yeah.
Huh? Do you want to take one with you?
Sure. You want to lead? Sean?
I don't know. You're faster than me, so I don't think so.
Okay.
Pulled away that time.
Do I need to adjust my position at all?
Okay.
Let me know if I'm making any blind spots for you.
No, you're good. Just, do you and Sean have like a...
I sit here quietly.
Like a banana, you know, banana pants or something word if you're... not feeling good?
I close my eyes and I know Sean won't kill me, and I trust you to not kill me as well, because you'll probably die too.
Yes, I will not.
I will try to make as little noise as possible because...
okay.
I don't want to disturb you. Yeah, we got stuck behind some guy who just like put his flashers on and started going like, no joke, 40 kilometers an hour.
Oh my gosh.
And I was
like, that on like the beginning? And so all of a sudden I looked back and I didn't see you guys, and I thought maybe something happened where you got stuck behind somebody.
We had a little bit of traffic, but the guy that just like kind of stopped, I don't remember, he was about halfway through. It was...
you know, we could just have a fly swatter, they wouldn't know.
It's true, until you get to this part
of
here.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Somehow I suspect that machine is a little tougher.
Yeah, the actual fly.
Okay. Thirst is quenched.
Right.
I really appreciate the fly swatter. It's great.
It, yeah, well thought out.
Okay. Let Evo boy go. Go ahead, Evo boy. Oop, don't run into that fella. Costly weekend. Go ahead. I'm gonna put your window up like 3/4 so you don't get totally blasted. attention, buddy. Appears to be paying attention. Now it's going to hit the gas. Stay there one second. I'll be right out of your way. Thank you. you're going, obviously. I'm gonna take a break.
Probably a good idea. The brakes are getting a little.
Yeah. I'm trying to. Yeah, the tires started getting pretty greasy. Welcome. I gotta say, I'm impressed. Cindy would not be that calm.